In the midst of the calamity, the Royal Ancient Lab was captured by monsters, and the researchers were forced to flee. Urbosa and Riju bravely led troops to the lab in order to liberate it. Facing monsters armed with weapons stolen from the lab, the most elite Gerudo warriors advanced into the breach of demise. But there was more than just a monster horde lying in wait for them.
Of course.
Be Thank you. Riju!
Thank you.
Riju!
You've really gotten the hang of that helm, haven't you?
As the chief, it's my responsibility to...
An opening! As long as I have this, your silly lightning can hurt me one bit!
One such as you would need 100 years or more before you could wield this helm.
No! Even if it does take 100 years, it will be mine! Just you wait!
In the midst of the Calamity, the Royal Ancient Lab was captured by monsters, and the researchers were forced to flee. Urbosa and Riju bravely led troops to the lab in order to liberate it. Facing monsters armed with weapons stolen from the lab, the most elite Gerudo warriors advanced into the Breach of Demise. But there was more than just a monster horde lying in wait for them.
Of course!
Right. Okay.
Ha 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 ha!